Greetings, friends. It's me again, Sonic Post, and today we got some more Mario Movie McDonald's toys to look at, starting with this one, which is number one, and that, of course, is Mario himself. We also got number six, which is Donkey Kong, and number seven, which is Bowser. So let's get these guys open. This is quite exciting, and Toast. Alrighty, here they are out of the bag. Let's take a look, starting at Mario. So Mario, he goes into his warp pipe and he pops back out. I guess you do this, he stays down. His hand seems to be holding him in there, and then yeah, do that, and he pops right back out. Overall, the sculpt on him looks pretty good, seriously. Paint job looks pretty good. We have some minor flaws here and there, but that's expected from McDonald's toy. Overall, good looking toy, not the best. Kind of a, I don't know, not much of an action or anything like that. Just sort of a cool looking toy. If anything, this toy reminds me of this Bluetooth speaker that my wife got me for Valentine's Day last year. Next up, we're looking at Donkey Kong. Pretty cool sculpt on this guy. You can see his goofy looking face like in the movie. He's got a barrel on his shoulder and this little wheel on his back that lets him wind up his fist. I don't know if maybe it's supposed to be like Smash Brothers, like, you know, wind up before he punches. I think that's what it's supposed to be like. I don't know why else his arm would spin around in circles like that. All the mechanics of these toys seem extremely simple. I think it's more so just so you have figures of the characters. And finally, we got Bowser here. So looks like I thought his arms would move. No articulation there. Not a lot of details on his armbands or his shell or anything. They looks like they were very sparing with the paint on this one here. His mouth just looks horrible. And he comes with this big old flame, which, as you can imagine, goes right there in his mouth. And then this spike button right here. Ready, Mario? Ready? Ow. If you twist it, maybe? You twist the fire. Oh, I thought it was going to shoot the fire. It just kind of twists around. Let's flame you, Mario. Oh, no! If anything, this Bowser reminds me of this old Bowser toy that is also from McDonald's. This was in like 2017, I believe. They just have that similar feel with the fire that you stick in his mouth. Of course, this one is like fully painted. However, this one is probably a better sculpt. Anyway, that's just kind of what it reminds me of. So that is my collection so far, and I am hoping to get the rest soon. So friends, thank you for watching this quick little review of the new McDonald's giveaway toys of Mario, Donkey Kong, and Bowser. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. Do you think it's worth going to McDonald's just to get these funny toys that don't really do much? I think honestly it's totally worth it because I think they'll look great on the shelf. Actually, that gives me an idea. I want to go put them on my shelf. So let's do that. So we'll start with Luigi. There he is right there, and he blends in really well with the rest Luigi figures, unlike the original movie Luigi, who really just sticks out like a sore thumb. Next up on the Bowser shelf, we got a couple other McDonald's Bowsers right here. So I think this guy will fit in right here just perfectly with his friends. And he also fits in quite well. It is exciting to see how accurately the characters are designed in this new movie. Again, unlike the original Mario movie. Oh, Donkey Kong, how we love thee. And your shelf is so very full to where we even got Donkey Kongs up on top of Donkey Kong. So where to put our new Donkey Kong? I think he's gonna have to go all the way in the back. If we can, there we go. There we go, found a spot for him. And Mario, I think I know the perfect place for you on your shelf, and that is right here, where currently we have a Mario Kart on top of the Mario energy drink. We are switching that to the new movie Mario. He looks perfect. And again, he blends in perfectly with all these other Marios, unlike the Bob Hoskins Mario from the original movie.
And unfortunately, I do not have a dedicated shelf for Princess Peach, so she is going to be banished to the drawer of all these other Nintendo-related food products. Alrighty, friends. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a fantastic day. Leave us a comment and a like. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And toast!